Tyson Foods is recalling chicken strips that may contain metal, federal food safety officials said Thursday. The recall affects about 69,093 pounds of frozen, ready-to-eat chicken strip products produced on November 30, 2018, the U.S. Department of Agriculture's Food Safety and Inspection Service, FSIS, said in a news release. Products under the recall include Tyson fully cooked buffalo-style chicken strips in 25-ounce bags, Tyson fully cooked crispy chicken strips in 25-ounce bags, and Spare Time fully cooked buffalo-style chicken strips in a 20-pound case. All affected products have a use-by date of November 30, 2019. FSIS discovered the problem because of two consumer complaints about extraneous materials in chicken strip products, the agency said. Consumers are urged to throw away or return products that might be impacted and not to consume them. There have been no confirmed reports of illness or injury from consumption of these products, FSIS said.